Let's use a hairdryer to create art.
Mix some acrylic paint with water. Pour the paint onto the page